Hello, dear viewers. Today, we are here to explore the Anka 3 Mius unmanned aerial vehicle, which is a great success of the Turkish defense industry. Anka 3 Mius is a domestically produced unmanned aerial vehicle with highly advanced features. In this video, we will explore the features, usage areas, and importance of Anka 3 Mius in the Turkish defense industry. Anka 3 Mius is a highly successful product of the Turkish defense industry. It is used for various tasks such as military surveillance, reconnaissance, intelligence gathering, and armed attacks. Anka 3 Mius has the capability to perform long-range missions with a flight time of 10 hours. Additionally, Anka 3 Mius carries a jet engine, enabling it to achieve higher speeds and carry more payload capacity. Its tailless structure and the internal position of the weapon station contribute to its reduced radar visibility, making it a next-generation UAV. Anka 3, with its very low radar cross-section, will be Turkey's deep attack platform in attacks deep into enemy territories, along with COM-TFX and Kızıl Elma. It features three types of sensors: electro-optical, unmanned aerial vehicle internal intelligence, and synthetic aperture radar SAW. Anka 3 performs tasks such as reconnaissance, surveillance, intelligence gathering, aerial attacks with national ammunition, air-to-air combat against enemy helicopters, aircraft, and UAVs, as well as neutralizing low-visibility enemy radars and air defense systems. Anka 3, with its very low radar cross-section, will be Turkey's deep attack platform in attacks deep into enemy territories, along with COM-TFX and Kızıl Elma. Anka 3 Mius is an important milestone that demonstrates the independence and capabilities of the Turkish defense industry. Turkey's domestic production in this field provides a strategic advantage in terms of national security. Moreover, Anka 3 Mius has high export potential, enhancing Turkey's international reputation in the defense industry. Anka 3 Mius is a significant achievement that reflects the strength and capabilities of the Turkish defense industry. This domestically produced unmanned aerial vehicle is a valuable asset for efficiency and security in military operations. The progress in Turkey's defense industry strengthens the country's national security and contributes to its recognition internationally. Subscribe now for an immersive experience that will leave you captivated, and press the bell icon to never miss an upload. Like it, please share it with your family and friends for your support. Thank you so much.